We just announced today that the government would be closing the Singapore Turf Club, or STC, by 2027. The reason for this is twofold. One, we have land constraints and there is need for land for various uses. This includes housing, including public housing, leisure and recreation. At the same time, it's also part of the development of the northern region. Simultaneously with this, spectatorship for horse racing has declined. And with the decline in spectatorship, obviously you can see that the trajectory is such that it would, over time, it will continue to fall. So with the confluence of these two factors, we felt that it would be best for the government to take back the land and to use it for redevelopment. There are various stakeholders that have been that will be affected by this closure. First and foremost, employees. Employees, the cessation of employment will actually be in phases, and the first phase will be actually 16 months from now. On cessation of employment, they will be given a retrenchment package in line with MOM regulations and other requirements and legislation. And they will also be given support with the transition, including counselling, job assistance, job placement assistance, and any sort of additional training or SkillsFuture courses that may be helpful to them to find new employment.